Hi, Sherlock, good day. I suppose, halfway with your bushes, how are you doing? It's a great day for the people of Ireland who have made a statement. That's the one thing I would say. I want to thank the people of Roscommon, South Leitrim for what they have done. I want to thank my Canvas team. I want to also thank the people that voted me into the council as well. And I'm an Irishman, and I'm a West of Ireland man, and no matter where you are, I intend to represent you. I will never forget where I came from. As Claire Daly said one time, or one day, I'm a man of the soil, I'm proud to be a West of Ireland person, and I will continue to fight for what's right for the people in the West of Ireland. Thank you very much.
Michael, can I ask?
Woo!
Michael, just one. What were you doing today, Michael? I believe you were out working all day today.
Yeah, well, look, for a while, yeah, because I believe these great people here are paid to count votes, and for them to do a better job on it than I would be. I'm not a person I don't enjoy hanging around, and there was scattered to be moved, so I thought that was the one.
This has been a
long
campaign for you. Do you finally believe that the public have spoken and that we are now moving into a new era as regards politics?
Well, first of all, for the last 7 or 8 years, I've travelled every part of Roscommon, every part of South Leitrim, and indeed every part of Ireland in a wish to unite people together for injustices that has been done. And them people came out in droves and they thanked me for the many nights around 1 and 2 o'clock when you'll be driving home and you might be listening to Shannon Side or Galway Bay or Midwest Radio, and you might say to yourself, am I mad in the head? But today I have been vindicated. Today the people have spoken, and today the people have thanked me for doing that. Yeah, but like, look, our community, as you and a lot of people know, last week came out as a community. And if we can harness what communities are around this country, we can make this one hell of a country.
Michael, thanks very much.
Michael, this way. Let's see it, everybody. Give it a cheer.